Even the bartender's coming out taking pictures of him. I think that's a bit unprofessional, to be honest.